excuse. I jumped to conclusions again. I'm so sorry.
Commissioner, why don't you run along back to the office? Look over the course of the accounts. Let me handle the murder investigation.
Inspector. If you have broken down, there is a garage not 15 miles from here.
No, we're here for dinner.
I don't think so, sir. This is Winterbrook House? The Christie residence? It is.
We have an invitation.
We do, yes.
Richard Attenborough, friends call me Dickie. I do hope you haven't travelled far.
Hello? With it?
No one, sir. Thinkers.
But in this unseasonable visit, come on, open sesame.
Richard Attenborough. Friends call me Dick Hick Max Mallow, an eminent archaeologist.
Good God, I'm going to be sorry.
Come here.
Hello, Sheila Sim.
John Ball.
How are you?
Anne Stanwell. We're friends of Pachula. Spencer.
Oh, yes. I know.
We thought we'd been invited for dinner.
Yes, we've received this. But apparently not from you.
Extraordinary. You know who's going to love this? I never. It's just like one of her confections. She's in the kitchen now trying to figure out some new ending. It helps to do dishes, apparently.
Oh, hello.
Who else didn't we invite to dinner?
Pachula!
Yes, so it is.
Coming out of the cold, Chew! What on earth have you got there? It's not Mother, is it?
Pray so.
Oh, God. I've got eight for dinner, fellows.
Yes, sir.
In the shovel's clear.
Yes, sir.
And do we have enough coal?
Yes, sir. Three bags full, sir.
No, that's it. Oh, the full house.
Mother? Come on in. Straight through to the drawing room.
Now,
I have a rather potent Mesopotamian aperitif that will have you thawed out in a jiffy.
Fight the most tip of that. Mm-hmm.